I like it in a Buddha bone, about 2 feet long. Don't have to hit it twice and you still feel